Hello, we're going to be talking about language in maths today. Now the task you've been set is to see how tall and how long you can do something. I want to explain that to you because the language is very important for other people to understand what it is you're talking about. Okay. So I have three knives here. I have a dinner knife, a cheese knife, and a butter knife. And you can see they are all different heights. See that? They're all laying on the counter and they're all different heights. So when we do this, we talk about